Supplying safe water during the pandemic while ensuring the implementation of social distancing measures under the policy of Golden 15 Days for the Community has been Huehuaco's continuous efforts to actively accompany the province to repel the COVID-19 pandemic. Facing the complicated epidemic disease, Huehuaco has actively carried out synchronous measures to ensure its production and business, and accompanied to Sinhue province to prevent and repel the COVID-19. This year, the COVID-19 pandemic broke out during the time when Huehuaco was preparing to carry out key projects, such as expanding Cheng Mei water supply system, upgrading Phong Thu water treatment plant, building a mobile water treatment station in Nam Dong, as well as implementing medium-term public investment projects, which are all aimed to promptly supply safe water to people during the hot season. Therefore, one of the biggest challenges that Huehuaco has faced is to ensure the safety and health of its workers while still having to complete the above projects before the hot season. As a provider of an essential product and service to the community, Huehuaco is deeply aware of its role and has endeavored to maintain its continuous safe water supply with adequate flow and pressure, as well as perfect customer service in the province for more than 1 million people, which is equivalent to 90% of the provincial population, especially for the COVID-19 hospitals, medical facilities, and quarantine areas, serving more than 8,000 people. And this has been considered as the top priority task of Huehuaco to accompany the province during the pandemic. The COVID-19 pandemic has greatly affected the company. However, to join hands with the government, the authority, and the people of Tertianhui province in coping with the COVID-19 and to demonstrate its corporate social responsibility to the community, Huehuaco has offered a 10% discount on water bills for its customers. In particular, 27,000 poor and near poor households were entitled to 3 months free of water charge. This is a humanitarian action. At the same time, a 10% discount was applied for 260,000 households using domestic water in April, May, and June, as well as for 2,000 businesses and religious facilities. While 20% was applied for the humanitarian organizations with a total amount of 50 billion Vietnam dong. This is the biggest sharing activity with the community compared to other water providers in the country. Huehuaco has also researched and produced to give in-kind gifts with a value of nearly 1 billion Vietnam dong, which includes 5,000 liters of hand sanitizer made based on the formula of WHO, to supply to quarantine areas and poor households, and 40 automatic hand washers and 4 full body disinfection chambers provided to medical centers. Besides, 20,000 of 20-liter water bottles were also donated to quarantine facilities and medical checkpoints in the province.
Tôi ý thức được cái vai trò rất là quan trọng của thiết yếu về cấp nước sạch đối với cái sức khỏe của người dân, đặc biệt là trong dịch bệnh. Đồng thời chúng tôi duy trì cấp nước an toàn liên tục, nước cao và chất lượng nước tốt và dịch vụ hoàn hảo. Tất cả sự cố xảy ra thì chúng tôi đều đáp ứng rất là kịp thời.
Và chúng tôi làm 4 cái buồng khử khuẩn tự động, và đồng thời chúng tôi cũng lấy cái công thức mà xả khuẩn đấy của Từ Hú đấy, thì chúng tôi chế 5.000 cái lít rửa tay tự động, và đồng thời chúng tôi cũng cấp nước miễn phí, cấp cái nước uống đóng chai và bình miễn phí cho cả trung tâm là cách ly trên 10.000 người.
Huehuaco has appropriately arranged personnel in its offices and on construction sites to ensure the safety in disease prevention and control as recommended by the Ministry of Health of Vietnam. It has also adopted online approaches in directing, reporting, and meeting, promoted work from home, performed work assignments via Zalo and Viber, encouraged its employees to take turns to take annual leave, avoided organizing unnecessary gatherings, requested all employees to maintain 2-meter distance between each other while wearing masks at work, arranged vehicles to transport construction workers at the sites, while still ensuring a safe distance between them, and provided them with vitamin C supplements to to boost their immune systems, provided free disinfection water, performed epidemiological declaration, and checked body temperature for all employees at work and on construction sites, installed glass partition at customers' transaction offices, disinfected all workplaces 2 times per week, and recommended all staff to limit going out in public and out of the province. Due to the nature of an urgent service industry that requires direct contact with customers, Huehuaco has promoted communication to raise awareness of the pandemic prevention for its customers and the community. Huehuaco has also provided free masks and checked body temperature for 100% of customers visiting its payment counters and recorded their information in its customer tracking books. Water consumption and debt notices are sent via SMS instead of to customers' houses. Thereby, direct contact with customers have been limited. Online communication was also promoted to encourage customers to make payments through e-commerce channels and limit cash transactions, especially during this social distancing time. As a result, the rate of e-commerce reaches 38%, while the average rate in 2019 was 22%. In addition, the toll-free call center operates 24/7 to receive and resolve customer requests related to water supply services. Huehuaco's customer care app and Zalo chatbots, developed to automatically answer customer questions, has also helped customers have more online interaction channels with Huehuaco. Moreover, the administrative procedures are performed online. Customers can apply online for water system installation and meter replacement, lift and relocation, and their requests are processed quickly and promptly.